Oh, again with the mono black, mono red. Has to be Shelly, right? There it is. Bye bye. Let's see what you're packing. What? Make disappear, right? Out.
The system can't fix everything.
Oh,
I've got
shoot.
All kinds of connections.
Fairy. Let's attack. Oops. Forgot to use my Kaito's ability. Yeah, it's gone.
is no secret I can't uncover.
It is a counter spell. Nice. Can actually block it with it. Counter target spell, yeah, yeah. Comes another one.
It's like your defenses aren't even there.
You don't seem to be having 4 mana, I see. Let's take your resurrected Ertai. Thank you very much. I mean, shell is pretty good.
Now, what do we have here?
Why don't you get rid? In turn. Flesh or flying? I don't have either of those. Like this dude. Start swinging, Emperor.
Now this. Is a juicy secret.
I can't even use it. GG. Oh my god, Azorius control. No counter magic though. We have a combo. Need to discard farewell, I think. What? Why are you stalling? Literally, you have no mana. Okay. Got it. Hope you're ready for some. Let's start drawing free cards. I've got all kinds of connections. Must be a reanimator. Jeez.
The weak-minded will be educated in Phyrexian's ways. You can be made to obey.
Still counts as an attack though.
I know something you don't know.
Where are your big monsters?
We can improve upon your ideas.
There's no secret I can't uncover.
This guy must be trolling. Destroying all other permanents. How many do you have? What can I get with it? Shell is pretty good.
I'll be taking that now. I won't quit until Kamigawa is safe. Huh, even I learned something.
Didn't think about that. Another one. That was a wrong move. I could have destroyed it with cut down. Can't do it with let's take that fight rigging. I see your combo. There's the go for the throat. That we graved. Has to be a no from me.
So this is my opponent. I'm not impressed. Sometimes the winning move is
right.
To sit and watch.
Oh, that's a big boy.
Phyrexia has minions, but I have friends.
Thunder inert. Should we keep it or not? We need to get our Shelly back.
I'm sure we'll laugh about this later.
Now what? Oh no. Now we are in a pickle. Another one. Let's wait one more turn. He has a decent card advantage. Let's see what he's playing. Ah, it's an Azorius control with black. See what you got.
I am the Emperor of Kamigawa, and I will protect
guards to me.
What on earth?
New moves to teach you.
Du är vant, Evelyn. Get rid. Surely another counter spell. Once each turn. Kinda like it. Here comes Shelly. What you got? Memory deluge. Tempted to play it. But let's be real, Shelly.
There are many secrets I don't know, but not for long. I got someone on the inside who can help.
Cut down. Counter magic, dissipate. No, I can't. Wow. He literally doesn't have anything else. It's gonna be a long match. Long and most likely boring. Emperor.
Now you've done it. That's coming off. My judgment is final.
Plus one. 6 mana. Let's see how many lands in a row can we get. Oh, that's good.
Strike fast and strike hard. Always glad to meet my match.
Oh my god, the Zorius control, you are so boring.
Keep watch for intruders.
Counting my mana. Now you have a make disappear at your hand, but you're still gonna lose your emperor. Big brain moves. I'm gonna start the stopper time watch, see how long it takes. Oh, you countered that spell. What an absolute legend. You have a make disappear. Please don't have it. It will be so boring, man. Just let me play. Panicking, which is good. Definitely gonna ulti. Use it now. Oh shoot, he can next turn. Any permanent. You have to discard it. Thank you, you can double block next turn. Only one mana, that's fine. We'll take another copy of... Let's swing first and then. It's getting boring. Dissipate, void rend, syncopate, whatever, whatever. Nice deck, actually, really nice deck. Start removing these emperors, man. I should have removed memory deluge. I'm delusional. Haven't played with Graveyard Trespasser that much. Oh my god, drawing more. At least we can save him. Absolute snooze fest, 19 cards, 24 cards. Yeah, I don't mind one damage. One. Two, three, and I exiled one, right? That's his win con. Just play 40 cards to win with 1/1 tokens. It's kinda lame, isn't it? Super lame if you ask me. So let's play Evelynn then. Does the same thing to me. Nice deck you got. Okay, I fell asleep. Hey guys, welcome back. So we're playing Dimir Discard, and it has a fun infinite combo with Kaito. So if a creature attacks, you can bounce it to your hand, and then you get two loyalty abilities, and it works well with Invasion of Amonkheth. Let's say it has a creature already in it, so it's flipped. If it attacks, we can bounce it and play it again, and destroy his creature with Shelly, for example. So just around it goes. Other cards we are bouncing with Fading Hope, cut down for the early game, discarding a lot of cards with Duress as well, spot removal, discard, removal, discard, discard, remove his graveyard. This is for Amonkheth to get it instantly flipped. Liliana is awesome. A Path of Peril for the aggros, card draw, this is the Shelly as well, and Kaito, and also two big Shellys and Cruelty of Kicks. So we are discarding, we are grinding it out, and it makes people frustrated, so that's tons of fun in my opinion. Hope you guys enjoyed the following gameplay. If you did, leave like the video, give me a comment in the comment section, and see ya.